Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Jeremy Renner. Jeremy Lee Renner, born January 7, 1971, is an American actor. He has appeared largely in independent films, such as Dahmer, 2002, and Neonad, 2005. Renner appeared in supporting roles in bigger films, such as SWAT, 2003, and 28 Weeks Later, 2007. He was nominated for the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor for his much-praised performance in The Town, 2010. Renner was nominated for the Academy Award for Best Actor for his performance in The Hurt Locker, 2008, and he played Hawkeye in the Marvel Cinematic Universe films Thor, 2011, The Avengers, 2012, Avengers, Age of Ultron, 2015, and Captain America, Civil War, 2016. He also appeared in other commercially successful films, such as Mission, Impossible, Ghost Protocol, 2011, The Bourne Legacy, 2012, Hansel and Gretel, Witch Hunters, 2013, American Hustle, 2013, Mission, Impossible, Rogue Nation, 2015, and Arrival, 2016. As well as acting, Renner is a singer-songwriter, guitarist, keyboardist, and drummer. Early in his acting career, he performed in The Sons of Ben. He performed the song I Drink Alone for the soundtrack of North Country. In the 2006 films Love Comes to the Executioner and The Assassination of Jesse James by the Coward Robert Ford, Renner performed the songs American Pie and Good Ol' Rebel. He also appeared in music videos for Trouble by Pink and Scenes on Sunset by Brother Sal. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Jeremy Renner. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.